All people need someone to be there for them now and again. And being there is a good way to describe the role filled by residential counselors. The residence may be a psychiatric hospital, a halfway house, a group home, or a housing project. It may even be a prison or youth correctional facility. In some cases, the counselor may be required to live at the residence. The people or clients who turn to residential counselors may have extreme infirmities or mental disorders, or they may lack even the most basic social and life skills. They may even resent the fact that they need a counselor's help. The job can sometimes be emotionally draining, but if you love people and sincerely want to help those in need, being a residential counselor can be very rewarding. Few professions offer the level of personal satisfaction that comes with knowing that you've helped someone deal with his or her problems and begin to lead a happier life. Some post-high school training in social work, psychology, or the behavioral sciences is a minimum requirement. However, patience, compassion, and a genuine desire to help people are the most essential requirements of a residential counselor.